Hello everyone! In this video, we're going to walk through how to use SNEX version 1.0. SNEX is our new tool to convert Supernote notebooks to Excalidraw files. I only discovered Excalidraw a few days ago, and I gotta say, I'm pretty impressed. It's open source, and it looks like it could make it a whole lot easier to move your Supernote notebooks around to other platforms. Now you might be thinking, hold on, can't we already do that with PDFs, image exports, and recognized text exports? And sure enough, you can. But here's the big difference. Not only are we talking about exporting, but also importing. Plus, when we do export, it's not just images of your handwriting. We're talking the vector points themselves. That means you can resize, recolor, or otherwise edit your handwriting right in your browser. I've heard some folks have sideloaded the Excalidraw app directly onto their Supernote, with mixed results. I haven't tried that myself, but our focus here is on editing the Supernote files. This first version is limited to exporting Supernote files to Excalidraw, but I'm pretty confident we'll get importing up and running sooner or later. Let's see how to install SNEX. I'm tidying up Python a bit, so SNEX is in its own little project for now. But don't worry, the feature will end up in Python eventually. First, head over to the GitHub repo and find the installation section. It'll tell you to open a terminal, which I'm doing right here on my desktop. I'm just copying and pasting those commands. Might need to hit enter one more time than expected, but that's all right. Once the script is running, it should create a SNEX folder on your desktop. Mine already has a couple demo output files, so I'll delete those and then paste the command into the terminal again. Alright, back to the terminal. Let's paste and hit enter. We get a message saying the Excalidraw file was created. On to the second example. And it's done! Next, we hop over to the Excalidraw website and load up the sample drawing file with the stroller. By the way, here is the original notebook that I compiled by pasting a source shape recognition with its output. Note that in this early version, we are exporting vector points, but for recognized shapes, Excalidraw has some objects like ellipses, rectangle, or lines, where Python will export just the object itself, making the shape smoother and the file smaller. Excalidraw is basically an infinite canvas, so we artificially simulate pages using frames. Let me head to the second page and show you what type of editing we can do just in the web browser, because we exported pen strokes and not the whole image. And voila! Doesn't color make it much better? I'm starting to like my little stroller. Now let's switch to a file with OCR content. Here I'm showing the free version of Excalidraw, so you get only one scene. Let me clear the canvas and load the file of forgiveness. If you recall, this was a Supernote notebook that was created from a Word.docx file. So creating a notebook from an Excalidraw file is going to be even easier, just saying. Okay, the file is loaded and includes the recognized text that was extracted from the binary. You don't see it because it's hidden on another superimposed frame that is transparent. So text elements on that frame don't show up right away, but are still searchable. The neat part is the matching color shows up in your search results, so it's easy to highlight what you're looking for. This is an article on religion, so let's look for God. Let's do another quick search on forgive. As I mentioned before, this is all new for me, and there might be a more elegant approach down the road. But for now, in version 1, this is what you get. As for editing, well, because we're dealing with individual pen strokes, you can select them one by one or in groups, change colors, zoom in, whatever you like. If I remove the OCR's transparent frame, all the hidden elements suddenly show up, so I might delete those too and do some more edits. And, of course, I can type and save the file for later reading or editing. All right, folks. Please take a look at Excalidraw and see if this works for you. I took a trial for the subscribers version that has tons of other functionalities for sharing, etc. Alright, that's about it for this very early conversion tool. Make sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell to keep up with all our new videos. In the meantime, happy writing!